Everybody raise wrestling fans. My name is Daniel. I'm with Michael Montgomery, and welcome to the Uprising Preshow. And Michael, we've got a very special match, if you will, as it's the Divas title match here, which, like, on the Heat Out shows ages ago was getting decided, and now, Michael, you get the privilege of seeing some women wrestle.
I tell you, man, I can't wait for this. This is going to be incredible. We've never had women wrestlers in RCW, so, I mean, just to be a part of this is like groundbreaking for me. I'm hoping I can control myself here. I got to remember, I'm a married guy. I'm married.
Don't worry about it. What the wife won't know can't hurt her. But, you know, this is wrestling. We got to keep all professional here. And it's actually Rose versus Ivory. And, of course, if people don't actually know, Rose is actually the sister of Stan. Now, I think that is pretty sad because, like, Rose, even though she's Stan's sister, she was fighting on house shows. And, you know.
Wow. That don't say a lot for Stan.
But right now.
Oh my god, what did you say this woman's name was? Ivory or Boobery?
Oh my. Yes, I know. I think they're real. I'm not too sure. What do you think?
I don't think so. I think that I need to be the referee in this match and check her, because I'm thinking she's packing some watermelons.
We all want to be the referee in this match, but sadly, all we have to do is just sit here and watch as they, like, bounce to the ring. Oh, dear.
I'm a married spud.
Well, you know, I'm not married, but I've just got to control myself, whereas the police might be after me again, so I've got to control myself. But this match... This match should be a really entertaining match, as you know. It is for the Women's Championship, which should have been decided like a long time ago on OFW, but I think it would be better if it was decided here at the Uprising Pre-Show. What do you think, Michael?
Hey, there's no better place. I'll tell you, we've got an outstanding night planned here. I mean, this one, the actual Uprising CPV starts. 16 matches, every title on the line. I mean, it's going to be unbelievable, dude.
I know, but I was saying that is the actual Uprising show, but right here, it is the pre-show, and of course, these two divas, I think they don't really like each other, but who do you reckon, like, what would your strategies be, Michael, if you were these divas here, what strategy would you use?
Well, if I was Ivory, I'd try to get Rose on the floor and smother her with my boobs.
Trying to suffocate her?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, one shot with those torpedoes and it's going to be all over, man. Lights out.
I think, though, wait a minute, look at that. That was unbelievable there. That was showing some true athleticism. I bet you wouldn't mind Rose doing that to you.
Ivory's right back in it, though.
Yeah, I bet you wouldn't mind Rose doing that to you, though, jumping off and, like, landing on you. I wouldn't mind it. Yeah. And now look at...
Look at this.
I mean, what the hell? I mean, this is meant to be a professional wrestler, like, slaps to the head. Is that even, like, you know, in the wrestling handbook of wrestling moves? I'm not too sure, but... I'm not too sure,
but... That's definitely effective.
I know, but...
Look at this.
Oh my god, that was pretty impressive.
Modified Rude Awakening there.
Yeah, that was pretty impressive there, but you know. Do you think, like, when Ivory's wrestling, like, them love melons actually, like, you know, are a bigger... Wait a minute, what the?
Wow. I don't know what you call that. And look at this, Rose up on top now. There's an elbow, here's a pin.
One.
And no, not quite. It's going to take a little bit more to put Ivory away here.
I tell you, Michael, I should really not be commentating this match, for the fact is my glasses off steaming up here. This is just an amazing match. My glasses completely steaming up. I can't even see.
I thought it was hot in here. I was just I wasn't going to say nothing, man.
But now, look at this now. And Ivory's trying to get, you know, fans behind her, but, oh, that was not...
And she landed hard on her back, man. That's got to hurt.
Do you reckon if she, like, landed on her front, like, her boobs would have, like, made her bounce over onto her feet?
Probably give her whiplash. Now she's getting her butt spanked. Oh, man, this is not good.
Oh, no, I can't cope watching something like that. That, you know, that's just too much. I'd have to, like, go backstage and, like, you know... Oh, wait a minute.
Oh. What the heck is this? And now they're having a... some type of a rolling around fist fight here. She missed. There's a kick to the face. Man.
Oh, these.
Man, that's what you call a bitch fist.
I know. Wait, look at... Oh, my God. Oh, this is getting really intense.
These women, they're trying to prove that they're just like the boys, I guess. They definitely got a lot to prove here tonight.
I mean, of course they didn't drink the special OFW drink, of course, because, you know, we weren't allowed. But I think what would make this match a whole lot better if there was, like... in a big bath of, like, mud, or a big swimming pool of mud, and there's, like, mud wrestling or something like that. That would make this match a whole lot cooler. I'm not too sure. What do you think?
I don't know, man, but about that special Kool-Aid of the OFW, you know, I think Ivory may have drunk it all tonight.
And that's what made her boobs go bigger. But wait a minute! Oh my God!
What do you call that?
I think... Ivory calls out the Ivory Tower. I'm not too sure. I think that's what it's called, but it was an impressive move. But I think it wasn't...
Not impressive enough. And Rose is right back in it with a suplex.
I know, this is unbelievable, but, you know, I think Rose is one of these people that, you know, knows how to control people, including men. That's what I think anyway. I'm not too sure, though.
Oh, if she's Stan's sister, she's got to have some type of control somewhere or another. Look at that, she just took out Ivory and the referee with one drop kick.
And now, wait a minute, now, what's she doing here?
Oh, man, women fixing to get hardcore here.
Baby, what the hell? Oh, my God. I don't know if
I'm going to hide the evidence.
Yeah. Goddamn woman. Yeah, oh, this is just an unbelievable match to start off the... You know, it's just the pre-show of Uprising. I think we've got like 16 matches. It's going to be unbelievable if this is like the first match and they're already using weapons and got like big boobs and everything. It's going to be an amazing CPV.
Oh, definitely. No, Ivory, she's done been kicked to the outside here. Is the referee even came back too yet? No, he's counting, so I guess he's back.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah. I thought the referee would have fainted long ago just to see these two beautiful women just, you know, all over each other. I mean, I would have fainted long ago.
Definitely.
Wow, that was really impressive. Oh! That was impressive. I was going to admit, that's an impressive move.
Oh, man. What's that?
I am not too sure what she calls that, but I think Ivory landed straight on her face.
Oh, and there it is. It's over, man. We got ourselves a new women's champion here, Daniel.
I know. This is, I mean, Rose won it, and from the looks of this match, she looked like the most dominant force in the women's division. And, I mean, that was an unbelievable matchup. I mean, these two went all the way, and this is just a pre-show.
Definitely. Well, man, we'll see you back here in a couple more minutes. We're going to talk about the matches coming up here at Uprising. We'll be right back with you, folks.
Everybody, run!